It doesn't seem to have any major stories for any of us. We were all expecting some gestures towards agriculture, and some modest gestures have been made in that regard. But otherwise, it was a very surprising mixture of old ongoing programs being recycled and repeated, some very modest new proposals, no big explosive announcements that might have been expected before an election, a rather modest and somewhat mixed budget. I must say that we had all braced ourselves for something more spectacular in an election year or just before an election year. I don't think that is what anyone is going to find in this budget. I don't even see very much there for voters to be excited about. We thought, for example, that they would give a better deal for the low-income earners in order to get a larger exemption for taxes. That didn't happen. So I can't say there has been very much to celebrate.
Of course there is no mention. Does it come as a surprise that there is no gender budget? Because this government has always been hostile to women.
This budget is nothing but an eyewash. It is an attempt to mislead the electorate, to mislead the people of this country in an election year by shedding crocodile tears, by trying to obfuscate facts. And it is possibly the most cynical exercise in hypocrisy which has ever been attempted by any government during the presentation of a budget.